Paul Spin Trucker here in Big Maroon. Today it is Saturday, August 8, 2020. Local time of 3:19 p.m. Eastern Time. Currently located at and leaving Ruther Glen, Virginia. Flying J. As we get ready to make our way to our delivery at Walmart DC in Henderson, North Carolina, so we can go home. Located here at the Flying J, as you guys saw at the walkabouts. Thank y'all for joining, those that were there. The ones that missed it, well, I guess you'll catch me when I come back. I don't know. Next weekend, maybe, or not. Yeah. Trying to think if I want to do one tomorrow or not. Probably not. Good on fuel and everything. So pretty good. Once again, this is Ruther Glen, Virginia. 84 degrees here. So right here you got the Flying J, and I think across the street, like, you got a Mr. Fuel and Loves, I think. I don't know if you can make that right turn. Let's go. From here to Henderson is about 143 miles, I think is what I saw. Two and a half hours. Doing good today. Happy Saturday, everybody. Like I said, thank y'all for joining me on the live stream. Those of you that were there, including your boy JV Travels. One grab me a shower, feel nice and clean. Thank goodness I stopped there. Even though if I would have had the hours to keep it going, I probably would have stopped here and showered anyways. I was due for a shower. Even though there's some little street parking there at the Walmart. Chances are, by the time I would have gotten there, if I would have been able to make it, probably would have been full. Yeah, even though yesterday when I took off from Quakertown, you know, I got on to 78 and everything kept going, you know. right towards, like, I guess the end, to it starts converting it to 81, they had it closed. So they veered us off towards 22 and stuff. Apparently, I don't know if it was a truck accident or something. It was. So they veered us off to catch 81 that way. They still had it closed. Partially that way too. I guess the exit was right around there too. So we ran it basically close to 39. Boy, that took forever to get out of there. I think it took about a couple hours at least. And I was banking on, you know, thanks to U.S. Cold Stores, I was banking on stopping somewhere real quick in between to get something to eat and everything. And they took forever. And but since that kind of got me there, I was like, it's already putting me tight on time. I was like, no, got to keep it going. Try to get as far as I can, you know. It worked out because, you know, put me not to eat too late. I was gonna wake up later anyway. It's like, you know what, screw it. Why is this person going that slow? But I'm doing good, guys. I'm doing good. I am uploading that video where I got loaded yesterday up in Quakertown. Hope you guys enjoy that. In that video, hope you noticed it, when I was leaving Quakertown, there was an old style day cab Mack truck. Hope you guys noticed that. Yeah, yes, I got in about 12:30 last night, midnight. Went there my little walkabout, because I do one at night too. When I shut down, I walk around, you know. Do one before I go in the store, come back out, you know, do another one, you know. Guy's not in a hurry. Be veering off to catch is it I-95 south towards 85, I-85, because Henderson is off that way. Wish I can get around him. traffic coming this way. If I want to go around them, I can't. I don't want to cut that one off. Yeah, yesterday I got in, you know, I just hung out, watched my little shows. Yeah. I like to watch the King of Queens and the Goldbergs. That's one of the reasons why I don't mind driving at night, so I can listen to my shows. If I'm able to watch them, you know. I was kind of glad I was able to get a shower, man. Ooh, I was able to clean myself up real good. Yeah. Oh, no. Seeing some red lights up there. Typical traffic of 95. I mean, it is a little bit lighter than usual. Stay in your lane, bud. Sometimes this can get crazy. Able to clean myself up, shave myself up. Ooh, I look nice now. That episode from Goldberg's last night, and it was funny. They bought the guy a stereo, and I guess it messed up, and it stayed stuck on that song, the Pina Colada song. It was funny. It was driving them nuts. Then towards the end, you know, they were like murmuring, like singing it a little bit. Started annoying him too, but then eventually he started singing it too, like, yeah, that was funny. That's one of my favorite episodes. I'm coming home to Sweet Carolina. Right? Might want a new RV, camper. Y'all can buy it for me. Campers, ain't it? There's one right over there. He's gone camping. Where we at? Welcome to Ashland, Virginia. Ashland, Virginia. Yeah, where the TA is. Came to the TA. I don't feel like paying for a shower. Bass Pro Shop. To go deliver to that way over there in Suffolk, Virginia, U.S. Not U.S. Coast, but Cisco. This traffic is moving. Sometimes it can be stop and go, stop and go. Davidson version. so ready to get this done, get home, and do my thing. I can take the trailer home sometimes. I want to ask that, but I just choose not to because it's a pain in the butt just sit there and back it up. Then I park across the house, and then it sits at a dip. You know, because my road's kind of hilly, you know. Just much more convenient to bobtail. And when I bobtail, I can just, when I get ready to leave, whatever, I just back in my driveway and able to load up a lot more easier that way. Because when you try to load up with the sitting hill, man, that makes it sketchy. It'll hold there, but still, you know. If I need it, like I'm under a load or whatever, and or sometimes I don't feel like dropping it, then yeah, I will go with it, but. Man, I don't get what you got 60 on. Type of GPS I use is the Rand McNally TND 740 model. They have a newer model now, it's called the 750, I believe. It's kind of nice looking, but I don't know if I ever want to get another one though. This one works fine. I don't use it all the time, so that's why I kind of don't care about having another one. My problem with it, sometimes I have with it, it'll cut off. Second part, when it does it, when if you need it, when you get close to your area or whatever, and like, why are you cutting off? Coming into Richmond, Virginia. Downtown Richmond, Virginia. Okay. So when's the last time y'all seen Richmond, Virginia? Huh? Probably been a while. that way you can go back to work. Back to Mount Crawford's. Go that way. 64 West. And meet up with 81. Kayaking. I want to go. Y'all want to go? Let's go swimming. I'll get my speedos on and everything. Oh yeah. So welcome to Richmond, Virginia, everybody. Welcome, welcome. Side of Virginia. And sometimes I would travel towards 81, deliver at that Walmart DC there in Mount Crawford. Then I'll be right back this way. How do you want that? I'll get y'all that. Nice bracelet there and ring. Williamsburg and Norfolk. Yeah. Virginia Beach. That's the only beach I've never been to. That one. That's close by to me though. Only one we tend to go to every year is Myrtle Beach. Been to Jacksonville, Florida. That was nice. Very, very, very nice. One of you live out here, I think. Remember when I used to deliver at Cisco there in Suffolk? One of you come on and tell me. speed warning. Make a half a video, but I didn't know it was coming this way. I knew, but I didn't think it'd be right away. Swimming. Seeing the forecast for home, that looks like it's going to rain all week. We'll try. Yeah. Should you ever replace that battery when you had a chance, right? Or the alternator. I know y'all don't need to eat. Peterbilt. I know y'all don't need to eat. I saw y'all buy some food at the truck stop. I buy all them munchies and goodies. You speed warning. Broke down camper. think it's been about, what, a few months or so since we've been this way? A little while. One of you asked about if I had the tripod for my phone. I had the tripod itself, I just don't have the mount for it. That I forgot, which I'm gonna try to remember to bring with me. I know it's in my couch right behind my pillow probably. Yeah, so we come out back on Monday, next Monday, 17th. So he did say he's gonna try to find something coming out of North Carolina, going to Texas. Hopefully. Cross our fingers. That way we get to go through the southern route. I've been that way in a while. speed warning. Get that extra mile for chicken. Chicken filet. Everybody, I think I'm gonna let y'all go. I got a sandwich waiting for me. I don't want to get too cold. I'll let y'all go. We'll see you up in Henderson, North Carolina at the Walmart, where we're gonna make our delivery and such. Say thank y'all for watching and thank y'all for everything else, okay? All right. All right, we're going, everybody. Stay safe out there.